Construction is underway at Bayfront Park, where Florida Power and Light Company is creating a massive solar installation. A solar canopy and 7 solar trees will feed even more clean energy back to the community and will help teach park visitors about solar technology.
FPL espera que todos los visitantes de este parque y la comunidad se inspire con esta instalación de energía solar.
FPL officials say the solar installation will have more than 500 solar panels, and it will double as a research station to test a new type of solar panel that collects sunlight on both sides.
You know, our typical solar installation is in an area where it's agricultural, where very few people can actually take advantage of seeing it. This Bayfront Park is a unique opportunity to bring the solar to the people.
When the project is finished next month, it's expected to generate more than the typical amount of power used during the amphitheater's concert season. From Go Latinos Magazine, I'm Christian Benave.